Hi, welcome to Chris Detective. Today we're going to be talking about the Allen Bradley Family 550. Monotech Industrial Display Solutions has many different replacement parts for the 550. What we're going to start with here is a keypad version, and it's been beat up a little bit and we need to replace all the pieces inside. So what we're going to be using is the new LED backlight from Monotech, replacement fiber optics. We're going to be using a used version of the Epson LCD panel. Monotech also has brand new versions of the LED backlit version. But for this example, if you want to use fiber optics, we're going to be using the Epson panel. They also have replacement keypads available. We have the keypad only version and the LCD and keypad. And for this demo, we just want to use the keypad only version. So, the Allen Bradley PanelView 550 is an absolutely terrific product. The problem with it is the backlight. The backlight is way too hot. It melts the plastic all around it. There's a glass filter. If that ever falls off, the fiber optic melts, and you have to replace the whole thing. So, or that's what Allen Bradley wants to do. So what we have here, I'll show you an example of how hot this gets. 311 degrees Fahrenheit on that bulb back there. So I'm going to time myself, and you can see how fast and you can see this is a quick. Now remember, if you just have this turn on, that backlight bulb is on. So clock ready, and go. Use a drill, a portable screwdriver, and just a plane. Backlight bulb gets disconnected, the fiber optic comes off. Four screws, and the backup comes off. Now we leave the power cord plugged in. And now we're at the computer board. Computer board, we remove LCD cable and we remove keypad cable. Six screws. Now we're left with the LCD panel. Four screws, LCD panel comes off. Replacing the keypad, it's been damaged pretty good. A couple different ways, you can put this in the freezer, and all the glue and everything comes off with it. Or if you have any glue left over, you can scrape the tool or your finger and just rub it off. The idea is you want this to be all flat and no residue. If there's a little bit of residue, you just want it flat. And you're installing this back in, you've got these tabs you've got to make sure you're in, and the cable has to be in. Here, that put off there, leave that put off there, leaving that there so it doesn't get stuck. Keypad cable. like friends. Okay. Now we gotta reassemble it. So away. We're gonna install these SCCs. So you gotta make sure you top to top. Going on 4 minutes now. When you're doing this, you probably want to put it in before you see it works in there. That's just so nice. But even the fiber optic screw and then the power cable. Backlight bulb is cooled down now. Get that off. New LED backlight bulb in. Slide the fiber off the inside. Push down on the plate. And if you plug this in after and the power doesn't come on, or the backlight bulb doesn't come on, you just take it off and flip it on. It's reversible. Only works one direction. There we have it. Stop. 7 minutes. And 7 minutes, plan 10, worst case 15 minutes, and you're done. And that's all we have for so the backlight bulbs replaced, fiber optics replaced, LCD screens replaced, and the keypad replaced, all in 7 minutes, and all these parts are available at Monotech. You can go to www.monotech.com.